Here, let's say in the salt area, saltwater area, or even by the sea, you have a windmill, you have a solar, and also you have a storage here. You see, here is storage. Okay, so that we can not only supply you electricity, but supply you sweat water.
Add to power the desalination.
Yes. Sea water here.
Yeah.
Or the salt water from draining the well.
Exactly.
So that once you get the solar comes, you have sweat water.
Yeah.
This is our solution for you.
Thank you.
We do have desalination.
Of course.